Hey, Nebula. Yeah, hey, it's me, Peter Quill. But, yeah, but you know that. You mind if I sit? Cool, yeah, this is really... How's the arm?
Ah! That's for forcing me to give you the cipher.
Well, you were pretty awful to us, too.
I have every right to be awful to you. And especially to Gamora. Speaking of my dear sister, bet you got an earful. What'd she say about me? That I'm a waste of space? That I deserve everything I've been through?
Actually, she told me how good it was between the two of you. I mean, at least before it all went sideways.
Yeah. There were a lot of good times, but they didn't last very long. I bet she forgot to mention how she ruined our family. How she destroyed my life.
Yeah, well, that's not how it looked to me.
What do you mean?
When we were in the temple, I saw Gamora's memory of your last mission.
Oh, yeah? What did you see?
She saved your life from that Kree general dude. I mean, he would have killed you if Gamora hadn't stepped in.
No, he wouldn't have. You have no idea what really happened that day. And neither does Gamora. Not all of it, at least.
Then show me.
Now, please take my hand.
If this kills me, I'm going to kick your ass. Is everything all right? What's going on?
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me?
Nebula, my favorite daughter.
Father.
Your attacks against your sister were swift, precise. You disarmed Gamora easily. I was impressed. You should be proud to defeat an enemy of such caliber. There is something you must know about Gamora. She said she would not disappoint me, but I am not so sure. Every day she grows more agitated and bitter as she watches you surpass her. You've seen her lack of respect. She disobeys me time and time again. I no longer trust her. You shouldn't trust her either, Nebula. Gamora has become a risk to our family.
I'll keep an eye on her from now on.
Good. That is all I ask. If she continues to be a problem, you might take her place. Stand by my side as my greatest warrior and only daughter. Gamora makes herself more useless, more unreliable with each passing day.
It would be an honor, Father.
We shall see how things go on Faelion. This is your moment. Go and prepare. Keep your communications open. I'll be monitoring the situation.
Thank you. Nebula! Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Why? Why did you do that?
What?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me!
I won't tell Thanos, I promise. We'll keep it to ourselves.
Nebula.
Father.
If you want to gain the honor you desire, kill Gamora. If you don't get rid of her, I will do it myself. Only I will ensure that your sister suffers greatly.
Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me, now! I'm not asking here.
Fine, here. Going to be okay.
Is it done?
What's going on? Making him see?
It wasn't over!
She showed me your last mission together.
I was trying to show him what really happened with Tarval, but of course you interrupted us.
This is between you and me.
Like you haven't been telling him your side of the story. He came to me because he was sick of hearing about it from you. She was always pushing against Thanos, testing his limits. What happened was her fault.
Yeah. I practically shoved that knife into my own gut. Too bad I had such terrible aim. Some assassin.
Gamora,
you are.
I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh yeah? Then what were you doing?
Because it looked exactly like you were trying to kill me.
Thanos said if she didn't do it, he'd do it himself. Only he'd make you suffer.
Oh yeah. She really made it better.
It's true, Gamora. I saved your
life! Admit it! You just wanted to prove you were better than me. By killing
me. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Thanos was going to kill you himself. There would have been nothing left of you. Do you know? I even checked your pulse, just to make sure you were still alive. You never got to see that part. The most important part. But I did.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, that's totally crazy. You expect us to believe that you stabbed your sister so she could live.
Stop! I'm done with this. Peter's right.
I want you out of my life! For good.
Well, at least we're on the same page about that.
I'm the one who got stabbed here.
Oh, as usual, it's about you.
I'm just saying, if I can forgive you...
Forgive me? Do you have any idea what I've gone through?
Yes, you've been pretty clear about all of that.
Something tells me you still don't get it.
Enlighten me.
You took everything from me. Everything! I'm not gonna get over that anytime soon.
You think you lost everything. But Nebula, I'm still here.
Nebula, look. I don't know you, like, super well, even though I've seen, well, more than I'd like to of your life. But man, you obviously cared about Gamora. And I think you still do. So...
please. Sister. Give me a chance.
All right.
Peter, I can finally sense the shrine.
Okay. Let's go.
I guess this is really happening.
Well, it isn't my favorite assassin sisters. Well, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me 1 second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure. Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. Not sure if this will all work out, but I'm hopeful.
What are you... Ow! Hey!
What?
Is that a dagger? Is it... What, you got a throwing star there? Whatever, you got something pokey on your hip.
I do not usually hug. You're a good friend, Peter.
Hey, Pete. I threw some mean words your way back there, and I wanted to apologize, you know. So, yeah. Sorry about that. I got worked up, you know?
Hey, don't even worry about it, man. Best friends forever?
Yeah, at least until death.
It's close enough.
I can tell these sounds bring you supreme joy! And also such sadness. You are a very nostalgic person.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying? Oh, God.
The little box brings you so much sorrow.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm cool. Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past. Not living here, in the now, experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
Well, it's hard to let go of the past. It makes you who you are.
I can see that, but I don't want to be defined by what came before. Everyone should be able to correct the course they're on. Thank you for letting me listen to your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction.
Inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
My pain with the rain and shone by love. Shambhala.
Tell me
how. How does your light shine in the halls of Shambhala?
The entrance to the shrine. This is it.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there, on the altar.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
Not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it.
Guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a frickin' Kree temple.
Anything?
Where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be.
The forge led me here, but...
I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
How do you know I'll make the right choice about the forge?
I do not know that.
Oh.
You are the wielder of the Eternity Forge. It chose you. You must trust there's a reason.
Yeah, okay. No pressure at all. So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.